You're sick too?
I just woke up and had to run to the bathroom in the middle of the night to, you know, do very unladylike things.
As soon as I stepped out of bed, I ran to the bathroom and I started throwing up. They said there's some virus going around and it's airborne, I guess.
I feel like we're in a movie, like, we're trying to get something done and all of a sudden it's like a virus attack, you know?
The last 24 hours has been total chaos.
Everybody's getting sick. Mariana is sick. Chelsea. Natasha is sick. Eva is sick. Jasmine just got sick this morning. Angelia is sick. Melissa S. is sick. Sandra is sick. There's a few of us that aren't sick, but there's not many of us. But I can't seem to
catch all the... My group has lost half the girls from the sickness. I mean, it's highly contagious, obviously, like, most of the girls are, like, sick.
I did not get this far to give up. You know, a little stomach virus, well, it's not little. It really sucks. It's not gonna stop me from, you know, doing what I want to do.
I could hardly stand up. My head is pounding. I can't see straight. I feel like I'm gonna faint. I'm thinking there might not be a way for me to be able to perform.
Sick right now. I'm
hot
flashes.
I feel terrible. And like Yvonne, all days it has to be this day. I don't want to get disqualified out of this competition. I'm just gonna try to pull through this and do it. You never met
for me. I've been struggling with the choreography. I feel so much better now because some of these girls are very sick and may not be able to perform at all. I do feel like that does give me a bit of advantage.
I hope you guys feel better.
I'm just worried about not being able to perform to my fullest, but I have performed with 104 fever before. I gotta do it if we have to perform.
Guys, guess what? I'm not contagious anymore. Don't worry, you're not gonna catch my sickness anymore.
I'm not worried about catching anybody's sickness.
I don't want to say like I told you so or anything of the sort, but having a good night's rest is a way to avoid getting sick.
So just so you know, Mikey, he staged it without you.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So we'll have to figure out how to put you in. Walk, 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 5, 6. I think it's 2 counts of 8.
I'm gonna get it.
Yes.
Yeah, I've been thrown up all morning. Isn't that awesome? I'm definitely going to go over there and perform with my group. All I ask is that there's a garbage can off the side of the stage waiting for me.
It's time to put all your hard work to the test. Now, I know a lot of you are sick, but you have to perform in order to be considered. We have doctors and medics on the side of the stage, and they have IVs and medication if you need it. In just a minute, you're going to have a chance to impress Robin one last time. What's up, Robin? You already know your vocal producer, Mr. Eric Dawkins. What's up, Eric? And, of course, Robin's co-choreographer, Mr. Mikey Minden.
Exactly.
Feel okay?
Not bad.
Me and Sandra were the most sick because the doctor said he had to put an IV in me, and I was shaking. I was so cold because whatever he put in my body, it rushed too quickly to the bloodstream.
And tonight, we have a very special guest for you guys. Say hello to the lovely and talented lead singer of the Pussycat Dolls, Nicole Scherzinger.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like
me? You look lovely.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was
freak like me? Nicole, do you have any words for these potential Pussycat Dolls?
Just sing loud, sing proud, do everything from your heart. Make me proud. Okay?
All right, girls. I know it's been a very intense week of rehearsing, but for many of you, it's even more challenging because you're sick. But being sick is definitely not an excuse, girls. When the Pussycat Dolls are sick, they get up there on stage and they perform. So please, just do your best.
And kill it.
All right, first up, group number one. Performing Hot Stuff, Sicily, Brittany, Mariella, Shantae, Melissa S., and Catherine.
Did a great job together. We pulled it together.
I feel really faint. Right now, standing here, I feel very faint. I'm going to perform. I just don't want to fall or be embarrassed. I don't want to be embarrassed.
I'm going up there and giving it my all. And if unfortunate things happen on stage, so be it. But I didn't work this hard to not give it the final gusto.
Now performing Buttons, Jamie, Kelly, Eva, Melissa R., Sandra, and Asia.
Typical, hardly the type of offer. I like when the physical, don't leave me asking for more.
I'm a sexy mama.
Thank you very much, and we'll see you later.
Oh, I did the very best I could. I'm glad I did it. I didn't know if I was going to be able to for a while. I just hope I didn't make the group sound awful.
When I was standing on stage, I was feeling very faint. I thought my audition was really shaky for me. Sickness probably did have a lot to do with it.